Studio provides a powerful tool called Rule Manager in order to create and work with rules. So there is a traditional OE Studio's Rule Manager. Essentially, we use this particular tool in order to create and manage rules which are represented using Excel sheets. And also we have a new OE Field Designer. It is a plugin that OE Studio helps in order to create and manage decision graphs. And as we know, the decision graphs are much more complex ways of representing rule scenarios. So as part of this course, we will be using both these tools in order to get ourselves comfortable.